D'Angelo at the points. Pionk has played, has moved up. This is D'Angelo, now Pionk. Back up top, they score! Deflected in off Domestikov. Vlad Domestikov, it's a power play goal! And it's a 5-4 game.
I think this just went off his skate. I don't think he got a stick on this thing. I think it just hit the skate and redirected and went through the legs of Copley. There it is again, head up all the way. There's the shot off the right skate through the legs of the goaltender Copley, and the Rangers have cut the deficit again. There it goes, right skate. That counts. And the Rangers cut it to 1.